And the United Nations, they don't donate ventilators and other essential medical equipment to Borno Niger to take a help for the fight against coronavirus pandemic. The UN Resident Coordinator to Borno Niger, Edward Kallon, will make the presentate to members of the Presidential Task Force for COVID-19 for the Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport. Mr. Kallon Yan said the equipment where they procured through the COVID-19 basket fund, where recently they launched by the UN, it could help boost government's effort to give efficient health care for infected persons.
On behalf of the UN system in Nigeria, I want to officially hand over these medical supplies that have been procured by our system to support your efforts in fighting the COVID-19 pandemic in Nigeria. This is a trying moment for all of us. We are witnessing today our humanity under threat by COVID-19. Nigeria has always demonstrated that they can live to this expectation. The work that was done by Nigeria during the Ebola crisis was a commendable one. So we are looking forward to the authorities to do a similar job in trying to contain this COVID-19 pandemic in Nigeria. And I'm sure Nigeria will be able to rise up to this expectation.
Whether you are from the east, or from the west, or from the south, or from the north, it is humanity that binds us together. And it is that humanity that you have demonstrated today. We thank you very much for this gesture, and we will do everything possible to use this to assist our people, particularly those that have been positive for this COVID-19. And rest assured that the supplies given to us this day will be utilized to the maximum benefit of our people.
On behalf of the Task Force COVID-19, we accept this kindness from the UN system, and we assure them it's going to be utilized for the betterment of our people in this country. And in particular, also the other support agencies that we are grateful to as well, including the airline, Allied Air Cargo, who volunteered to ship this consignment from Lagos into Abuja at a very, very short notice.